And first we'll be going by the Sears Crescent building, which is this building here. And it was constructed in 1816 as a series of federal commercial row houses. At the corner, we have the tea kettle here, the location of the steaming tea kettle in 1873. Trade signed commissioned by the Oriental Tea Company that was located on a 4th Street building demolished in 1976 during the construction of Government Center.